Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is good to come your way once again.
Amen.
We are coming, reaching out to you from Strong Living Fire Ministry International.
Amen.
We worship at Dansoman Ke Fit Down, opposite Action Chapel.
Amen.
This evening, wherever you are watching, kindly join us in worshiping the Lord, in praising Him, and in praying unto Him to deliver us from every work of the enemy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Menu Asia mu every Strong Living Fire. As a fire soon out down summer. Keep it down. Oh, Action Chapel in chain. Baby, I'll show you. You may be so cry and say, only a summer. Yame, Obeba, on Sabin.
Amen.
Yenu, dear Sibia, Obetra, Edia, Jim.
Amen.
And many a mum and summer ready.
Hallelujah.
Pejani, Yanik, and see.
Amen.
Yam, mum, pie, and training. And the new name is the best way.
Amen.
It will yes to them.
Amen.
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 Every titi, now we are Sahi. We'll soon now grow. Eradi.
Oh, yeah.
Father, we give you thanks, we give you glory, we give you honor and the adoration. Heavenly Father, we lift you high above all things. We
church of the name. We say, Lord, you are God and there is none like unto you. Yet thou was sitting right in your coupon. But on chair out the amount man. Yet thou was sitting right there when you young. I was strong when you see. Thou was sitting to me no one wanted. Rekaba bada wusya kelebele and deleme. This evening, Lord, we invite you into our midst, Heavenly Father. We say, come and take control over this service in the name of Jesus. Let your glory, Heavenly Father, be manifest in our service tonight in the name of Jesus. Breaking every chains, breaking every yoke, Heavenly Father, setting us free from captivity in the name of Jesus, delivering us, O God, even from the hands of our enemies, Heavenly Father. We give you thanks, O God, son talabayan de nebe. Oh Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus reign. Reign. Jesus reign. King of Zion to the lion. Reign. Jesus reign. Jesus reign, reign, Jesus reign, King of Zion, Judah's Lion, reign, Jesus reign.
Amen.
Amen.
He will reign in your life this evening.
Amen.
He is the God who reigns,
yes.
And there is none like unto him. And then obedi hini awa ya sumo.
Amen.
Bebi ya oshe mi dia. Mi show kwese nyami obedi hini awa braboso.
Amen.
Se obedi hini awa braboso. Bibia ni huwa boni fu obedi ya ebedi na awa brabo mdebi rada. And then, so obedi na tumsa ukanwa jenkwa. So obedi fano ebi ashe wakume mu. Se oni nu weru adi nyanku pwa. Obedi hini awa brabo.
Amen.
Ni obo nsame be ebi etu ebi ako be seni na awa brabo.
Amen.
And in rain. And you know, and Peter running up.
Baby,
the option is here. The two men sat me from. And you know, I will pay them. I am you, then you come on in your best. And you
may,
and running up on your send me out to Yakuma. Or see, am I any engine? We should rejoice.
Amen.
That is the caption of this evening's message. Rejoice. Why is the Lord asking us to rejoice? Before somebody tells you to rejoice, it means that you might have been in some difficulty. Now what call ya obi mu? A odi agbogbo odi usi apini. Wa jinji ana ohun ya onye no be ka se mi abba mama we ninje. Erade akpo e se me nu kwai. E se ma e ninje. E fa ho ni ni atwa e ho ahia. E fa ho ni ni agboni fo eye. And found the arrows are your tough air to a boy, or see a man in
it. Amen.
The sun see Odigni, ever ding enough.
Amen.
And then a radi Odigni, our brothers. And into Osima winning it.
Amen.
And we all be a pile and a jet amount.
Amen.
And running out upon any jet and more of Kumamo, yes, any jet and more of Kumamo, oh, Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, and it jet, I brought any jet and more of Kumamo, yes, Sulimo. But Kuma and your Prusia are running out upon. It's not so digging here. Obi bien wa obetimi asewa brabo.
Amen.
Omobaso ataka erani yafo. Esa so di hini wa sunti. Odi hini wa abra bosunti. Nya boni fo ese na. Obetri ina mu wa Yesu. Yabe hwe yakin kansem from Psalm 97. It says, the Lord reigns. Let the earth rejoice. Let the multitude of Isle be glad. The Lord reigns. Let the earth rejoice. So in the first place, the Lord is telling us that because he reigns, we should rejoice. It's as if Odihini wadi huna sunti. Onsi yama ya ninge. Eradi Odihini ewa mama yusu. Na hiniye ebru yasya hiniye yina. Ona oka ebe mno shenswa ijina. Ono ye tumira. Nene nye nye ashren ewe yasya fane yina. It's as Odihini ti. Nia ashe yasu ewe ya brabu mi. Eradi ba ya brabu mno dihini wa ya brabu mwa. Enije ebe ya diya.
Amen.
Clouds and darkness surround him. Righteousness and justice are the foundation of his throne. Oya tini erade nyankopon. Onye obi a obutanchia. Obu atena eyetini nkoa. Enye yen ewiase pala court ne judicial system na sebe corruption ayemu ma ukotue sika. Na ye bu etia wa se me de plan po na judge odi etia ye re mi akpon ye ontisa oye tini obutentini esa so obutentini nti be bibia atamfo e de wo se be bibia odo e se ne rani obedia mo e wo yesu obeku etia wa atamfo am wo di kunim nti o se ma o ninge ma eni je e sha o kram ma weeping may endure for a night but joy comes in the morning. May your joy be made full in the Lord in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Verse 3. A fire goes before him and burns up his enemies round about. His lightnings light the world. The earth sees and trembles. The mountains melt like wax at the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And at the presence of the Lord of the whole earth. Amen.
Amen.
Now you pense nyame asem wa. Na ka bibi akere. O se atin no si enije. Esa si nyame odi hene. Nyame di hun to si enije. Esa si afen so oye den, oye righteous. He's a righteous and a just God. Because he's righteous and a just God, and he doesn't show partiality in his judgments. Whatever that the enemy has planned against you, even if he has summoned you against spiritual darkness, the Lord says he's a righteous God.
Amen.
He's a just God.
Amen.
And therefore don't be afraid.
Amen.
He will fight for you.
Amen.
And he will hold your peace.
Amen.
But that righteous.
Amen.
And Eji Ashel Kramer.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Why is this telling us that we should rejoice? Because he bends our enemies.
Amen.
Sa ejana ebeshi atamfo.
Amen.
Otambia wo abrabo mo onu diesie. Wana wo sinketi efa ho. Wana wo chenku efa ho ana jude shuma wada. Na omo plotu etia. E radi akoni ja ebeshi.
Amen.
Ewo Yesu ni mo.
Amen.
Ni ja ebeshi.
Amen.
Ewo Jesus ni mo.
Amen.
Ben ya shen dia. E radi ja ento batamfo sisi.
Amen.
Ento ma sisi sia.
Amen.
Ni ja ebeshi.
Amen.
Enu nti o sima weninje. Erade be kon kon ama.
Amen.
Otambon sam e sori ti awa. Erade obekon ama.
Amen.
Lord enije be show kra ama.
Amen.
Ewo Jesus din.
Amen.
Again his light lightens the world. Ni han e shire wo wi asia fa ne nyina. Erade han e to so a. Wa brabo esa. Ni han e to wa brabo so a. Esum edwane. And then assume you are Abraham.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus.
Amen.
Assume you are going for Edward Shemu. And then running up money high and toss.
Amen.
Then you are saying, Freebia, you high and toss.
Amen.
The light of the Lord will shine upon you this morning. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And you shall see your way forward.
Amen.
Assume you drew up. Unamana upuripuri. Unamana duty and pimpim. Now, so behind and toss, so dear. You see your way forward.
Amen.
And then you are high and toss.
Amen.
Then Jesus did.
Amen.
As soon as Jahoma never be brave, it's Jahoma attending. It's Jahoma Haridon. It's Jahoma Unia. It's Jahoma and Yama and Fear Radin Yakupon. And then Satibian will be one. And Radin Yakupon, the high and toss.
Amen.
The light of the Lord shines upon you tonight.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That you can see your way forward.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. People are a Jew and him. Oh, hallelujah.
Praise God.
When you read Psalm 67 verse 4, it says, oh, let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you shall judge the people righteously and govern the nations on the earth.
Amen.
Also, if you are saying, you are my ninja. If you are saying, you are my ninja. And found coronavirus at any ADC or CMA and Indy.
Amen.
On all yet righteous judgment. O Timwafo or Trenifon. O Babu coronavirus at 10.
Amen.
O Babu Fo.
Amen.
O Jesus did.
Amen.
Not an Indy Ashaw Crown.
Amen.
Or maybe I'll show you a free soap and then a radiant and Morakum.
Amen.
O Jesus did.
Amen.
O Simon, a man, Indy. May the gladness of joy of the Lord fill your heart this night.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He says, be glad in the Lord and rejoice. You righteous and shout for joy. All you upright in hearts. One now wakuma exine we radin yan kubani muni ebusi.
Amen.
And she said, Ubenya who said the Anna Wakuma be dear Brucia, now said Wakuma so ethnic, El Radin and Pony. A feeling coward, then you are bravo. What you know, sir, over Barbara, Tinning, El Radin and Pony. You lead a righteous life before God, and therefore, as you strive in these difficult times to live upright before God, may His joy fill your heart.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May sorrow be a thing of the past in
Amen.
The name of Jesus. And may joy unspeakable be yours in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 It says the Lord melts the mountains like wax.
Thank
you. Amen. If you want to make progress in life, there are some stumbling blocks on your way. That will impede your progress in life. But the Lord will make those mountains.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Now, some upon the end, Nania, Obedo,
Amen.
Now, Elijah, Ashaw,
Amen.
It was Jesus,
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Isaiah 35, verse 10. It says, and the ransom of the Lord shall return. And come to Zion with singing, with everlasting joy on their heads. They shall obtain joy and gladness, and sorrow and sighing shall flee away.
Amen.
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 And then Radica from Obechiminu.
Amen.
Ochia Ebeya.
Amen.
That's Ochia. Yet the Emichia Ebetuabica assigned a good Radica.
Amen.
Now, Emma, you didn't get Tubica, a good Radica, want to say. Yet the new tour at the Zion. Now, in the new talk about Zion, and the chair that ended me yet. On the Bible, you have to say, oh, Jesus.
Amen.
And the same thing that ended me, you know. And what about the baby? I will be.
Amen.
And right now, when the chair that ended me, and what about the Jesus?
Amen.
May the everlasting joy of God be upon your head in the name of Jesus. And when that joy comes, and when your heart is filled with that joy, with the everlasting joy, sorrow will be a thing of the past.
Amen.
You will not sorrow anymore.
Amen.
Weeping will be a thing of the past.
Amen.
Because the joy of the Lord has overshadowed all of them.
Amen.
Weeping and mourning.
Amen.
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 Not any jail and shall grandma and what Jesus did. Rejoice in the Lord.
I receive it.
Amen.
Amen.
You have a bonfire.
Amen.
Maybe I will be a. You have a bonfire.
Amen.
You have any kind of bonfire. I'm a. I'm a penny for. Say, I'm running up for a mom or soon answer.
Amen.
I'm the big book of mine. Say a bonny for a best song. Now, only a home prayer. A sabia, a becca on my ma asset, and now a disso so bonny, a beba on my money we are self and then radiant. Yet, yes, what you enter.
Amen.
The boy is sending a bonfire. A bonny for a gin and two be out, best for this set. A man penny for so. Now, only a near my bonny. They shouldn't rush in a hurry to consult other mediums, but they should first consult God.
Amen.
Because God is all wise.
Amen.
He has all knowledge.
Amen.
There's yet to be a radiant. And you see, your bonfire, Decision, whatever decision that they take concerning this country, they should first consult God in prayer. So that the Lord will give them divine knowledge and wisdom. We're going to tackle anything that confronts the country.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are praying for a fear of the Lord in the hearts of our leaders.
Amen.
And that when they make any decision, they should first consult God in the name of Jesus.
Amen. From what we read this evening, it says the Lord reigns. Amen.
We are praying that the Lord should reign in the affairs of this country.
Amen.
And every other country in this world.
Amen.
Wherever you are watching me from, join us in prayer.
Amen.
That the Lord should reign in the affairs of your country.
Amen.
Wherever you are watching.
Amen.
And when the Lord reigns in the affairs of this country, whatever the enemy will do shall never stand in the name of Jesus. Your bumper is already up for only healing. King of Zion, Jesus Lion, reign in the affairs of this country, reign in the affairs of the whole world in the name of Jesus.
Is a righteous and a just God. Whatever the enemy has done against us, whatever plot that they have plotted against us, whatever trap that they set against us, or whatever snare that is set against us,
Jesus,
may they be ensnared by their own trap in the name of Jesus. God is a righteous God. Yes. He's a just God. And therefore, may his judgment be against our enemies in the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Right now,
We are praying that the light of the Lord will lighten up this world.
Amen.
That we can see our way forward.
Yes, Lord.
The light of the world, the Lord will quench every darkness in our lives. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Praying that every mountain that is before us, may God melt those mountains.
Amen.
Mountains that have become stumbling blocks in our way. Mountains that are hindering our progress in life. Your business is Let every mountain of God melt like wax before the Lord in the name of Jesus. Every mountain of God in our lives melt like wax before the Lord in the name of Jesus.
of Jesus. Every mountain before you, may it melt like wax before the Lord. In the name of Jesus. And the ransom of the Lord shall return. Young guy running up on a GM. You better say a chap running up.
Amen.
A running up on a Jewa. Man caught up on the phone, man caught on something. Caught a running, not on what? Oh, who mobile a Jew? Everyone we in him. Oh, who mobile a sound Yarawa? Sound calling chain.
Amen.
And then, say what part running up on a chair? Or chair above fear.
Amen.
Amen. On the new to a better sign.
Amen.
And then open the floor and show up.
I receive it.
Open the floor and to and show up.
I receive it.
That was Jesus.
Amen.
That's all on your floor to up. Or see on the immediate area or the double abutu.
Thank you.
And then, sir, abutu, a rather than one for more.
Amen.
May he crown you with everlasting joy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you return to Zion with singing, may the Lord crown you with everlasting joy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that you shall obtain joy and gladness.
Thank you, Father.
And when you obtain joy and gladness, what we call sorrow and sighing will be a thing of the past.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are still praying. Yeah, one pair. I said, I will walk be a share ground. I will walk be a share crash.
Amen.
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 May the Lord fill our heart with joy.
Amen.
And gladness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we pray right now,
you,
we are praying to obtain the joy of the Lord, the gladness of the Lord.
Yes,
that
Lord.
Every sorrow in our heart, every sorrow that has weighed us down, may it be a thing of the past.
Amen.
May it vanish in our lives in the name of Jesus. Clap your hands and pray wherever you are. Lord, we pray to God for your joy to fill our hearts in the name of Jesus, that we shall obtain gladness from you in the name of Jesus, that every sorrow, that every sign of Lord will flee away in the name of Jesus. Every sorrow and every sign will flee away in the name of Jesus. We come up under the bush of the river. He come up under the bush of the river. We come up under the river. We come up under the bush of the river. We are the river. We come up under the river. We are the river. We come up under the river. We come up under the river. We come up under the bush of the river. We are the river. We come up under the river. We come up under the river. We come up under the river. Lord, fill our hearts with joy. Lord, fill our hearts with joy. Lord, fill our hearts with joy. In the name of Jesus, and let every sorrow flee away. And let every sorrow flee away. In the name of Jesus, we pray with my thanksgiving. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
May the will of God come to pass in our lives. What is the will of God? That we should rejoice always.
Amen.
We should rejoice always.
Amen.
We should pray without ceasing.
Amen.
And give him thanks in everything.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
May that will be our portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And may the joy of the Lord fill our hearts.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh Jesus, akata tenebria ndala busa tenebria ndi. Lika baba la busa tenebria ndala busa tarabandi. Lika baba ndere busa tarabandi. On Christ, the solid rock I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. All of the ground is sinking sand. On Christ the solid rock I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. All of the ground is sinking sand. Hold your anchor, hold in the storms of life, when the clouds unfold, their wings are strife. When the strong tide breaks and the cables ring, will your anchor drift off and remain? We have an anchor that keeps the soul while the billows roll, fasting to the rock which cannot move. Grand infirmity in the sea, I said we have an anchor that keeps the soul steadfast and sure, while the billows which cannot move. Ground and vanity in the Savior. We have an anchor, we have an anchor that keeps the soul steadfast and sure, while the billows roll, fasting to the rock which cannot move. Grand vanity in the Savior's love. It doesn't matter what storms will blow in our life.
Jesus.
We have an anchor.
Amen.
That will keep our soul.
Amen.
From distraction.
Amen.
May that anchor keep your soul.
Amen.
Right now.
Amen.
Wherever you are, may the Lord keep your soul from destruction. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May his power visit you
Amen.
Right now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That you'll be steadfast in him.
Thank you, Lord.
Immovable. Unshaken. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, him the Biarada.
Amen.
The founding from my Ebo.
Jesus.
Oh, no, Cassa Emma a Prasuchi AD.
Amen.
Oh, Cassama from my AD.
Amen.
And a Radida for On Cassa.
Amen.
Our brother Musa.
Amen.
On Cassa, our brother.
Amen.
And from maybe I bought our brother AD.
Amen.
Said there be a Ubenya who to so ever Radida. Said there be a no Huben Tonoso. I said, what are you want to a Radida Ponso? What says Sayo Butaya?
Oh, yes, Lord.
Oh, Jesus. You shall not be shaken.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You shall not be shaken.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You shall not be shaken.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It doesn't matter the storms
Jesus
of life that will blow against you. You shall not be shaken.
Amen.
Because you have an anchor that will keep you
Hallelujah.
Safe from doubt.
Yes,
safe from destruction. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And may the Spirit of the Lord visit you right now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus. Raka papa nerebu santa la vaya nerebe. Yaka la vos yanderebe yandera vos y katana la vaya nerebe. Leka papa nerebu yandera vos y katana nerebe. Oh, Jesus. Raka papa nerebu santa. Oh, Jesus.
We give you glory.
Hallelujah.
We give you praise.
We give you honor.
We give you hand alone.
You are God and there is none like unto you.
Yes, Lord.
You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You've got times and seasons in your hands.
Let your glory be, let your glory be.
that the Lord has just laid on my heart. But we are praying that the blood of Jesus will flood the entire country.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, in every country of this world.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus will flood the entire universe.
Yes, Lord.
Driving away this coronavirus from our midst.
Name.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Wherever you are, whichever country you are watching me from, let's do this prayer before the Lord. It is faithful and just to answer our prayer. As you clap your hands, begin to pray right now. In the name of Jesus. Again, I say rejoice. May God be with you wherever you are. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Amen.
Amen.